Hello guys, this is your buddy Aakhash. You all know that iPhone 13 series has been released, but you may not find a huge difference by just looking at the design. Internally, they made some upgrades, serious upgrades. Guys, this is what Apple has been doing for the past couple of years, just, you know, with the same design or whatever it is, they just keep upgrading it. But don't worry, it's all good in paper and iPhone is still unique. Let's get to our video now. 5 reasons why Android users still deny iPhone series. Number 1. iPhone's display. There's no complaint about the performances of the iPhone's display, as it has the huge OLED which the other iPhones also has, and it has 120Hz of tested ProMotion, which was already there in Android for years, but it does not lose its functionality under the bright sunlight, so kudos to that. The problems for Android users starts with iPhone X, cause Apple has been using OLED for past 5 years, but it still has no screen clock, battery and notifications. Number 2. Charging power and wireless device charging. Android users are used to get high charging power and wireless device charging. 120 watts is the highest charging power that any Android user can get, and 50 watts is the highest wireless charging, and highest wireless device charging is 10 watts. These are the features that iPhone may not be getting now, but in the future maybe. However, when you compare iPhone 13's battery to Samsung Galaxy S21 Ultra, Samsung has the edge over Apple with just 4.5 watts of wireless device charging. And also, Xiaomi has 100 watts of wireless charging, but China has denied it as it is dangerous, which was reduced to 50 watts. Number 3. On-screen fingerprint sensor. Apple was quite comfortable with its Face ID, which was just enough until the advent of coronavirus pandemic. Now that people are forced to move around with a face mask, and it is too unsafe to keep touching the mask as you have to unlock the smartphone. Now, iPhone 13, which has the Face ID, which is not a very cool feature. However, at the moment, here is where the iPhone 13 is at. It does not have fingerprint sensor, and Face ID is the only biometric that iPhone 13 has. So for Apple fanboys, you can be sure that Android users will not find this interesting.
But you add a mushroom, the more you do,
Number 4. USB Type-C interface. As of today, iPhones are about the only smartphones that do not use the USB type charging interface. This may be kinda odd to non-iPhone users. After a series of rumors and speculations that iPhone 13 series is gonna have USB Type-C interface, it still uses stuck with the Lightning interface. In fact, it doesn't seem like Apple is gonna change this problem anytime soon. To make matters worse, iPhone 13 series comes without a charger in its box, so users will have to buy the charger separately after buying the phone. This is not a situation that Android users want to be in. But even the Android phones comes without a charger in its box. So who's got the more damage?
A lot of damage.
Number 5. Notch design. Since the release of iPhone X back in 2017, Apple has been using the same design year in, year out. It is important to note that Android users do not like the notch design in iPhone. The fact that Apple has not been innovative in terms of design is a problem. Also, iPhone 13 series had its notch deducted 20%, which is still a far cry for all other solutions. The punch hole or even underscreen technology gives display an excellent appearance than the notch design. Also, Apple claims that iPhone 14 series will not be having a notch design, which is we heard for iPhone 13. So, I guess it's a dream for all of us.
Have you ever had a dream that you had?
There can't be a perfect phone for everyone in the world. So we have to adjust and take what we deserve. Some prefer Android, some prefer Apple. That's how the gadget world runs. If you find this video interesting, leave a like and share your thoughts in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. This is Aakhash here. Catch you on the next video.